the S-Works Power Arc saddle. I have it on my bike here. It's nicely now in the sunlight, but this is a very short saddle. This was my old saddle, so also a specialized S-Works saddle, carbony with the squared carbon wheel, also a very light saddle. I think it's as light, both just feather light, but also really expensive with the fact carbon here. I like both saddles, but just want to test this out for you, also of course for the channel. This is the short saddle, which is like a little bit of a trend, little bit of ventilation here. It feels a little bit more comfortable, but again, yeah, if you're looking for those saddles, you are kind of like a fanatical rider just like me, and you know that comfort here is not the the best thing to look at when choosing a saddle. It's just distance between sitting bones and of course the position on the bike. So if you're really like racy or just more an comfortable rider, you take that into account when just measuring it and taking the best dimension for your saddle. So they tell us something about the padding level, so it's 2, so that's this one. I choose the 155 saddle, so that's the wider saddle from the Power Arc. It comes with this lovely box, kind of over the top, but yeah, it is nice with the leather strap and all. But yeah, when you pay so much money for a saddle, they just wanted to give you it like this and not like this with a carbony, with a small piece of carton. You get like the big box, but most important thing, it's a good saddle. I like it, of course. Position between saddle and the steer, difference in height between there and there, also between there and in the, how do you call it, in the steer, so also very important, of course. But I just want to show you this. I'm testing this now. I like this saddle a lot, but again, as you perhaps know, saddle is very personal. Just want to show you this. Perhaps some looks like this. Very great saddle, and tonight we're riding again, but just wanted to show you this, and yeah, it's nice, better than all the other saddles I have. So thanks for watching, hope you liked the video, rate it with a thump, and see you next video.